I'm Dr. Daniel Kantor here with MS World. Today we were able to speak to investigators looking at a nutraceutical product called agmatine, A-G-M-A-T-I-N-E. This is not a medication that you get prescribed by your neurologist or by your other doctor. It's actually an over-the-counter supplement. And what they were looking at was the use of this supplement for neuropathic pain. Now, they weren't looking at MS pain in this study. In this study, it was following people over time, so there wasn't a placebo or a no treatment, and it was also people with peripheral neuropathic pain as opposed to the central pain we can see in MS. But despite that, they looked at the six first people out of those 15, and what they saw in some people really was a reduction in the pain. This can give a lot of hope to those of us in the MS community because there may be other ways besides harmful medications and sometimes narcotics or opiates or other medicines that we may have other ways of treating MS pain as well.